they actually doing to the plant? What is this bug doing? And you say they're like eating, they're using their mouth parts. They're eating the tree?
Yeah, so they're creating open wounds in vast numbers. It's, you know, the thing with invasives, it's not necessarily a single insect that's causing damage. It's because they're unchecked and that you have millions of them. They swarm a tree. It's basically they're getting ganged up on. And what happens is that they're sucking so much sap from the tree. And they're also creating, because of all their droppings, you start getting mold on the leaves. And I'll show you this in a second. So this is called sooty mold. And you can see the blackening shining on the leaf.
Yes.
Well, when a tree starts getting covered in all the sooty mold and from all of their droppings, the tree now has a hard time photosynthesizing. So, because it's blocking out the sunlight. So, you know, you're putting on this, you know, super dark kind of suntan lotion on the tree's leaves, yep. So it can't, you know, it's not getting any light anymore.